daily in expectancy, beyond barriers and limitations, beyond the past failures. How many know you don't have to fail because you failed? You see, what happens, the enemy wants you to give up after you fail, so then you can't find out that you can do that that God said for you to do. Beyond the challenges of today, our inability to figure out things. Sometimes we want to be able to figure out things, don't we? And when we can't figure it out, then we go in discouragement and whatever. That's not a breakthrough mindset. Psalm 25:5 says, "For you are God my Savior, and my hope is in you all day long." Psalm 31:24, "Be strong and take heart, all you who have hope in the Lord." Living in a daily expectancy. I expect you to come through, God, because I'm tracking with you to the best of my ability. And if I'm not tracking with you, show me where I got off the beaten path. I'm expecting God to show up.